after the last show in Leningrad, the facility director, he was kind of your stereotypical Soviet, you know, portly, you know, with a blue coat and a red tie, a white shirt. He calls me into his office and he hands me a little block of wood with a rusty rivet. He shakes my hand. What I'm hearing him say in Russian is, on behalf of the Soviet Union, Rick London, we want to thank you. And what I later found out was it was a rivet off the battleship Aurora, which fired the first round in the Bolshevik Revolution in 1917. And for me, what's so poignant about that is change, how difficult change is. And now, the United States, we were judging, what those people, what the Bolsheviks were doing in 1917 as evil. And for them, they were trying to make the best situation they could based on the way things were. And we go through these cycles. And we become so set in thinking that our way is the only way or the best way. And then we stop looking at, we become resistant to perestroika and glasnost, or restructuring and openness. Maybe Billy's tour was a rivet in bringing together or reinforcing this connection between the Soviet Union and the United States.